Yo, what's up? It's Hefner. I'm recording another video for Muzzman and his new channel. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, hit the notification bell, and also like the video. Share it with your friends if you had them subscribe to us already. We're showcasing our lobbies and also explaining our new services, which is Dark Matter Ultra, as well as an upcoming tool that you can use for your own services and hosting for Cold War Zombies. Now, in saying that, let's get into this lobby. First lobby is always for max rank, if you decide to buy that. If you don't and you decide to buy the other things, obviously it's just straight into that. But if you buy in max rank in conjunction with the other services, rank is done first. If you are below level 55, you will take two lobbies for the rank, because the rank will not stick the first time at 1,000. The second lobby will make you 1,000. So in this video, you'll see it's level 316 in the first lobby, or level 600 by the first lobby, and then by the end of it, you will get level 1,000. Sorry, I'm getting a lot of Discord notifications. So at the second lobby, you get rank 1,000. Make that clear. Third lobby is camos and weapon levels. Now, I'm going to go through the tool that we will be providing. I want to make it clear that host accounts will be banned. Players in the lobbies will not be banned. People who host the account will be banned, so we advise you, never use a main account. Always use an alt account, or a temporary account, or whatever you want to use, you use that. Got it? I hope so. So, the tool will be very, very good, in a sense of everything we can do, besides Dark Matter Ultra, because we don't do that, we resell that from a trusted provider of ours, will be done by this tool. So everything for zombies that we do, you can do. Weapon lobbies. Weapon XP lobbies. XP lobbies. Dark Aether lobbies. Reticles and stats for zombies will be able to be done. Which means, if you pay the price for the tool, you can make your money back very fast if you're smart with your marketing. Again, your account that you host on will be banned. We can't give you a time frame. It's pretty random in a sense of, it could last 10 minutes, it could last 3 weeks, it could last 3 months. It's not really any pattern, let's call it. I normally say accounts last 1 to 3 days, but I have an account that's lasted about a month now with hosting. Not every day, but some days. Again, host accounts will be banned. As you can see, this is the camo lobby. You got gold pop up at the beginning if you saw that. You can do this as well with the tool. The tool is going to be pretty cheap for a lifetime access tool. If the tool gets updated, you'll get notified. If there's a game update, do not use the tool straight away. Wait for us to verify that it is okay to do so. Every game update needs a tool update. Every hotfix does not need a tool update. That's pretty much updated automatically. The big updates will require a tool update and a notification via our Discord saying it's okay to use. So again, this tool will do camos, reticles, stats, weapon levels, and rank levels. So basically the big five. Everything that you can use that we provide will be done via the tool. So yeah, hope that's good. Again, we are not the developers, we are resellers of this tool. We are working with another provider to get this to you via our social media. We're working really hard to get it out by season 3. So if you want to pre-order this tool, go to the Discord, create a ticket, and let us know you want to pre-order. We are not taking money straight away yet, but we might be taking it leading up to the release of the tool. Again, there is one option for the tool. It is a lifetime and it is around $200 to $250. We have not decided what it's going to be yet, but we know $200 is the minimum for a lifetime tool, so keep that in mind. But that is very easy to make your money back, especially if you got, say, 5 mates, charge them $50 each for whatever, done, money back plus more, I guess, if I did the math. But yeah, it's very easy to make your money back with the tool. Just note, again, host accounts will be banned. Don't use your main. Do not use your main. In about 1 minute, you'll see us showcasing our Dark Matter Ultra lobbies. Now, those lobbies are two prices. One price if you're doing, if you've already got all weapons unlocked and max level. The other price is for the people that need max level and guns unlocked. If you do this, you also get all the DLC weapons unlocked as well, except for the Battle Pass ones. The Battle Pass ones you will need to unlock via Battle Pass, tier 15 or whatever it is. But DLC ones, like the Sledgehammer and all them, you can unlock via this service. So not only do you get Dark Matter Ultra, you get them unlocked, and you get to use them with Dark Matter. As you can see, Dark Matter or Dark Aether just popped up. That was after doing every weapon, but I had to do it so you could see it like this. Again, now you will see the Dark Matter Ultra lobbies. It is done on MW 2019, Modern Warfare that is, and it is done in custom games, so you'll get an invite. You'll be asked to join two lobbies. If you're doing weapon levels, it is the first lobby. You go in without it, it's just the one lobby, which you'll see. We're doing both in this video, so you'll see the first lobby, then weapon levels. This one is camo. Again, this video is going to be really long because we're trying to get our watch time up. We want to get this account boosted, or at least monetized. So if you want and you want to help out, let the video play for the complete hour. You can turn it off after that if you want. If not, after this MW19 clip ends, which is in about 3 minutes, feel free to close the video, leave a like, subscribe, join the Discord, do whatever you need. Hope you guys enjoy. Being your boy Nicholas Hefner, I hope this helps Muzzman out. Hope you guys enjoy. Peace out. Stay safe. Been fun.
The truth is a damn hard pill.